Good morning, Five Seasons families. It's Stephanie from the Cincinnati Club. We're going to be kicking off our morning wake-up workout for all the families. We're trying to work through a little bit of our technical issues here, but hopefully we've got some of that worked out. So we'll give everybody a little bit of time to get logged on, find yourself a little space, and we'll get settled in just a few minutes. Everything vertically today, hoping that's going to work out a little bit better in terms of being able to manage our sound and some of our other issues, so bear with us. Hopefully I'll be able to stay in the screen for all you guys. Just give me a little wave when you jump on. Good morning, guys. And moms and dads out there, remember, I'll be doing a fusion of bar and mat Pilates at 10 o'clock. So you guys can get warmed up with families during this workout, and then we'll roll right into some good core work at 10 a.m. Hope you guys are doing okay. I know the weather's not great out there today. Looks like we're gonna have a rainy weekend, but we'll do our best to stay active and get some things moving this morning. Good morning, guys. Looks like we've got a few of you jumping on here. Remember, you're just going to find a space that's big enough to get a little bit of movement going. I've just got about the size of my mat, so maybe about a 6x6 space to move around. Give yourself a little room for your moms, dads, siblings. Don't knock anyone down. And hopefully we're gonna have a little bit better sound quality today. So give me some feedback. Let me know how this is sounding. I'm gonna give it just another moment. Let some people jump on here. Hope all you guys are doing okay with your online schooling. I know I've got my girls upstairs right now with online classes. They're staying busy with that. I know it's a big change for all of you guys. All right, gang, it's 9 a.m. Let's get this party rolling. Good morning, all you Five Seasons families. It's Stephanie from the Five Seasons Cincinnati Club. We're gonna be doing a morning wake-up workout. It'll be based on 30-second intervals. Hopefully the sound and music will be a little bit better today. Give me some feedback afterwards. Let me know how it's sounding. We are going to be doing a variety of exercises, so just give yourself a little bit of space. Let's move around, get our heart rates up, and see how it goes. I'm going to get some music going right now, and hopefully everybody can hear me okay. Walking forward. we'll take a little 30-second break in between every exercise, then we'll get it going again. So we're going to break those arm circles going. We're going to start small, and then we're going to make them big. Everyone ready? Let's get it going, guys. Some arm circles, make them small. Make them bigger. There we go. Nice big circle, guys. Woo! Let's take it backwards. Move it back. Here we go. Nice and big. You got it. Three. Good morning, guys. Glad to see you guys are all logging on. We ready? Ready for our wave? Here we go. Big wave. Woo! Walk it up. Walk it back. Woo! Yeah. We're staying with that animal theme. We're going straight to our bear walk. We're gonna be on all fours. Roll it over. We got both hands in front. Walking up on those toes. Same side arm, same side leg. You guys ready? Bring it up. Here we go. Woo, forward and back. Now, you're there. You can move all over, guys. Give yourself a big growl if you want. You got 10 seconds. Get ready. Let's walk. Bring it up. Oh, my crab legs skew in half circles. Bye. All right, we back that music down a little bit. Let's have a seat back down on the floor, guys. Oh. Moms and dads, I hope your heart rate's up a little bit. I'm cooked. We got our legs nice and wide here, guys. Let's make a nice big stretch down the center. I know you guys can probably get your belly all the way down flat. I'm not quite there yet. And let's go over to that right side. Let's walk it on over. And the other side. Let's bring those legs together. Rotate your hands and put them to the side. Walk them on back. Let's twist that spine a little bit. And let's come back to center. We're reaching forward. Can you reach your toes? Woo! Fingers on the side. Walk them on over. A little twist here. All right, this last one's tricky. We're bringing your right leg over your left leg. Right leg over your left leg. Left elbow to that knee. Look over that shoulder and twist. If you don't have it quite right, it's okay. It'll still work. Let's come back to center. We're taking that left leg over your right side. Take that elbow to your knee. Take a little look over that shoulder. Good. Bring those heels together, guys. Let's grab those toes. Let those knees fall out. Oh, I am so glad you guys joined me this morning. Please give us some feedback. Let me know what you'd like a little more of, a little less of. Probably my dance moves. Probably what you're really appreciating out of all this. Guys, I hope you have a wonderful weekend. I know it's going to be raining, but do your best to stay active, stay entertained, and know that everybody at Five Seasons, we all miss seeing your faces, and we are so ready to get back and see everybody in the club again. Have a wonderful Friday, gang. We'll see you real soon.